Hello everyone and welcome to ATP Game Streams. Today we are going to play Final Fantasy XII the Zodiac Age. I will try to get all the mob hunts and espers done, as well as exploring every area that is possible to me. If you have questions, just go ahead and comment. And as usually, guys, if you enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like, follow or subscribe. But let's begin the video after the intro. We can finally explore around the whole city, it seems. Hello, I would like to go inside here. Hey dude, I want to talk to you. I want to talk to you too. Okay, I can't buy anything from him yet. He just said sorry that we are waiting for our deliveries.
Yeah.
We are here. We have to go to the right and down then. Okay. Ah, there. We talked to him, we talked to these guys, to these as well. Let's go down, I got to say. That's the underworld. There are some shops here as well, just saying that. Oh, stop running. I got you. Stop running around then. Again, talking to some people around, always nice. Okay, the upper town. We still have to go down because that's where our aim is. And yeah, we still have to go further. Was it there or there? Actually, it was here, okay.
Ah, if it isn't Von Ratsbane. Come for a tip on how to secure something bigger and in armor by the East Gate?
What? You already heard about that?
Wise I may not be, but well informed I am.
They'll get what's coming to them someday, believe me. But that's not why I'm here.
Do tell.
I want to know how to sneak into the palace. They're gonna have some great stuff in there. Thought I'd partake.
I want to sneak into the palace, okay.
Not one to mince words, are you, boy? The Empire protects all that's hers, and that means the palace and all the treasures inside.
That's why I'm gonna do it. To take back what's ours.
So, our champion of the sewers aspires to noble action. Admirable. Perhaps I can help you. Ah! Now that I think on it, there was a rumor. Yes, a secret passageway into the palace walls. A door and a magic stone that opens the way.
That's it.
Congratulations for leveling up, buddy.
First, Alan. So where's this magic
stone? You're now an NES player.
Oh, I've had it for years.
If you know what it is.
I can't remember.
Nintendo.
Where I've tucked it away.
Keep thinking and then you know it. The ranks here are leveled up like every console there has been, for example, the Game Boy, the PlayStation, the Xbox, the Switch, and so on. We now have to go to the Giza area in the south of Dalmasca, Webanestra, not Dalmasca, my bad. Oh, this is going to be annoying, I know that. Anyways, congratulations for leveling up. Okay, going right and then out. Nice. Thanks for the tip, dude. You have to go there and there and then you got it. Sure, why not? And there we are, outside. We talked to this dude. We have to talk to that one. We don't want some chocobobs because it's expensive. That seems... Oh, that one. So these ones are safety crystals as well, but once you have activated them or like they talked to them, you have a special ability like teleporting around these crystals. So this crystal gives you the ability to teleport. I don't have any teleport stones, so I can't use that yet. But I will later on, and it will be a huge help, just saying that. Because he really want to teleport. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. You can use comments, and then you can see all the comments that you are able to use or type in as you want to, guys. Oh no. Ooh, nice. Oh, dude, no. Anti-potion, okay. You want to kill that rabbit first? No, what the... Web. Now that stupid wolf is in behind us. And they hurt. Not like it's giving that much of a boost. But I think I have to decide what I'm going to do now. What does Van look like? He does look like a mage? No. A monk? A breaker maybe? Axes? Hammers? It's a hard question, guys. A samurai doesn't work as well. A hunter. He seems like a hunter, I got to say. I would take hunter. We're going to get that first. Analyze. Okay, we don't need anything else right now. But as I said, we're going to equip the accessor. And that's this one. Sounds fair. Oh shit. Two against one, never that kind of cool, but it's fine. Oh, by the way, guys, don't rush white mage, for example, because later on you will get more characters and then you can decide whether they should be that or that, so use potions for the moment. Nice. We're not going for that little one because we have a one right now and we don't want to ruin that. But we will heal ourselves. Nice, a 6 series. So we killed the same dude 6 times behind, after each other. So going in and going out the area will usually refresh the mobs. Yeah, maybe it didn't work that well. Ah, actually, one. Another one, nice. He was attacking hard. Nice. I need gambits, dude. And we're getting potions, so we are not in a hurry. That's the smart thing about that. I'm coming for you. Mr. Wolf, or whatever you are. Okay, nothing, nowhere a special thing. Okay, hyena. Or hyena. Whatever they are spelled in English. What? Oh, crap. You can't kill that dude. He would slay us. And it would ruin our... Oh, shit. Please move away. Dude, I just want to get that. Yeah, go away, yeah. One potion. Hello. I lured him. But the other one doesn't come. Oh crap. Phew. Close one, guys. Close one. I can't get past that, I think. I have to go outside the area again and kill the ones behind. I And there we go again, we got a potion. As I said, we will get refilled. And that happens when you have a Shane. You get better items. And better drops. That's better items actually, never mind. And there's a chance to heal. Oh, nothing. Oh, that's one. Nice. Nice, instantly one. And down so fast. Wow, we killed that pretty fast. I didn't expect that. And it seems there are no enemies. Well, not different ones, only the rabbits there. But they... by the way, the enemies or the mobs with the green HP bar are friendly ones, so they don't attack you. And the other dude, they are sleeping, that's pretty good for me. Then I don't need to worry about him. Oh shit. Phew. See, it healed us. Happens from time to time. Now I have to keep my eye on, because if I'm not aware that there are the enemies, then I could actually die, because these big ones are dealing quite a lot of damage, and I don't want to wake my Shane, because the Shane is pretty nice right now. Okay, that stupid bird is there. Well, then we are going down here. Is it the town? It's the town, okay. We don't want to go to the town yet. So, we are going down first. Trying to skip that little ones. It's still there. But... oh, cool. But what was that actually? I will do that. Ah, then the game stops around me, so I can choose what I want to do. Okay, we will go with that for sure. And there we go. Oh, free. Nice. But didn't we come from there? Yeah. Gonna slay you. Hello. How sweet these little ones. Got another potion. I doubt that we shouldn't be here. That's just a normal wolf, but it would break our Shane. So we are going back and try to keep up the Shane, because we want that extra stuff. Oh, I just fucked shit. Nice, he casted Protoss, that's a defense enhancing skill. Thank you, dude. Thank you. They should deal less damage. Yeah, around 10 they did. Now they are dealing around the half or... Yeah, okay, not the half total. But they are doing less damage to me. Really kind. Wait. Why did my chain break? I didn't kill anything else. I guess that's time to go back. Because we went into the city. Thank you. Well, that's pretty bad for us now, because now I lost the fight to do that, the will to do that, and I will just keep on going with the main part, or the main story. That's really stupid. Guys, don't go to a healing spot or something. Just don't, really. If you hear the sound in a different... Oh, well. If you hear the sound in a different... ever, or if you just hear different sound, that's better. You left the area. I think. Yep. Yep, it's like that. So everywhere when you have a save point or stuff like that, it's just bye bye Shane. Not the smartest one, but it can't be helped yet. I destroyed my Shane. It was my fault, so. Actually, never mind these rabbits, because they are just running away and I'm not going to run behind them. Nice, 3 times. I thought there was something. Whatever. Oh crap. Guys, please hear me out. Avoid these ones. They are just bashing you. They are totally overpowering you. And you will most likely die with one shot or two. Well, now this is bad. Those now both are attacking me. And that stupid bird, or whatever it is, deals a lot of damage and tanks quite a bit. But level up. That's the only good thing about that, leveling up. Nice. And there comes another one. Actually, I have to heal myself. I would have died. And die. Thank you. But we explored this area. I'm really happy about that. We have to go there, yeah. So we pretty much had the area all around, but only there at the top bottom left one. Because the weird mobs that one shot us are there. And honestly, I am gonna do that. I don't want to die. May sound stupid, but no. Just no. I'm not talking to every bird. Hello, lady. Yeah, I see that huge. Mm-hmm. Okay, she wants me to do something. Jin, her brother, isn't home yet. That was the dude we met before. At the other safe spot. Oh, Pinello.
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same, though the answer is pretty clear. No good.
What? I'm being good.
Got me.
Is that right? So then you wouldn't mind if I say tagged along, would you?
Sure, why not? Let's tag along.
Don't worry. Magello's busy with preparations for the fete up at the palace. Why, I'm free for the whole day. Well, let's get going.
I could have done that earlier because I knew that she would come, but I didn't want to. I know how to get to that little boy. But first, talking to the other people. Yep. Hello. Ah, he's selling cards. Maps, my bad. For 30, you can't complain. I just walked the Giza area map. So I have now, as you can see, it's explored. It's still blacked out, the places where I haven't been yet, so pretty helpful. I really like it how they made that. I do have 4 of these. Whatever. What? You get no XP? That's... Whatever. It ain't it could be stupid, but for some aspects you can use that. Oh, that's some money I'm getting. Nice. Okay. Swords. Plus 7 is nice, I got to say. Reflexes, so that means we can dodge better. Analyze. Effect analyze, that's not bad. I'm buying some magic skills. I would like to get that shield, just saying that. Least sensors. I would like some gambits, though. So. Ooh. Helm. I don't need that. Increase my maximum TP by 110. 230. Jesus. This dude will get a lot of HP in the beginning. What do we make Pinello? She doesn't look like a black magician, but she looks more like a wet one, a time one, or a white one. Actually, everyone will make her that one. So she is using a bow. Hello, everybody. Analyze is always good. I want you to use a bow, please. Okay, that's fine. Now I could equip you, didn't I? A bow, 450. Ooh. Yeah, plus one. I'm not going to buy that. Damn. At least some damage up. Attack 16, 14. So he does less damage than Pinello. Can't use gambits yet. And I think we talked to most of the people here. We are going one this way. Oh, nice. Free stuff. Gambit, finally. Finally, God, thank you. I was really just waiting for the gambits. This is it for this part. Thank you for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. And now the outro comes, so see you soon.